owner of Peppermint's doing the I'm being nice to you but secretly pissed at you thing. All right, let's get this over with.
All right, mission report. So according to the files I stole, Spectra is a multifaceted cognitive AI algorithm.
I see.
You know what? Let's keep Tech Talk to a minimum. Anyway, Spectra is an AI, and AI development happens in the R&D branch. And the R&D branch is deep below the island, using magma as a natural power source for development experiments.
That is not good.
Actually, it is. Being underground lets us potentially avoid security. Plus, the lava is actually a natural and environmentally friendly source of energy.
Okay, sure. Anyway, who's this guy?
That's the head of R&D, Zonzo. He runs the whole branch from the AI labs.
Which means I'll probably run into him. He looks insane.
Reviews from workers aren't too hot on this guy. He's a perfectionist. Scrap and build until it's right. You build it, he scraps it.
Creator complex. But that hair.
Neural interface. His ideas are everything, so he modded himself to directly input his concepts into the work pipeline. Anyway, we sneak in, hack his computer, download and destroy Spectra, and get out. Chai, get there yet?
Ow. Yeah, I think I found it.
I probably don't need to tell you this, but don't step in the lava.
Ugh, give me some credit here.
Didn't want to take any chances.
Individuals. Human. Messy hair. No need to panic. But if encountered, please run away and contact security.
They've been planning some R&D expansion in that area. Should be your ticket in.
Yeah. As long as I don't melt first.
Looks like some explosives set to clear the rock formations.
Well, let's clear them.
Bye.
I can't do it. We aren't even programmed to feel the heat. Fix the generator.
But I'm tired.
Why do they always pair me up with you? I never get anything done. Not much but rocks down here, but sometimes you gotta break the tension.
temperament.
I'll take my air conditioning. Thanks, Ted.
Usually that's implied when talking about magma.
Communication is important to a working relationship.
Well, next time, communicate to me when you're gonna mess up my plans again.
Awesome!
Check this out.
Gotta question everything, programmers. That's why you got transferred.
Yeah.
terrible, Chai. Just get in there.
Since you continue to avoid my email, Sanzo, I'm making this public. No more budget approvals until this defect fiasco is done with. Full stop.
You dare interrupt my creative process, Roquefort? The gears are turning in my mind with passion.
I don't care about passion. I care about profits.
Ha! Spoken like a true money man.
Enough! Just help security with their orders.
Upper management doesn't seem to get along.
When do they ever? Let's just keep focused.
Restricted until testing complete.
Wait, I need to get to those AI labs.
I just told you. No access until testing is done.
And when will testing be done?
I don't know. Do I look like I work here?
Yes, actually.
Look, I don't run the tests. Run up to Lab 44 and complain to them.
I can see the entrance to the AI labs right behind you. Can't you, you know, sneak me in?
What's in it for me?
Knowing you did this guy here a huge solid,
For me, that's unquantifiable. Therefore, no.
Chai, those models are known to be stubborn. I don't think she's gonna give.
Thanks for being no help.
You're welcome. If you need any more assistance, please feel free to ask.
So, you're just sitting around here all day? What?
I greet and guide. I'm friendly.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't.
Well, I didn't even get a greeting.
I acknowledged your existence. In this day and age, that's as good as you're gonna get.
Noticed you have the old Vandalay logo on you. Must have been here a while.
Yeah, I'm BK.
Should I know what that means?
Sigh. Before Kale, before everything changed around here, back when we were responsible developers.
Meaning?
Clearly me hinting at my disappointment in the current management isn't clear enough for you.
Well, you can at least pretend to be happy.
That's admitting defeat. I'll just keep hating this job until then.
Supposed to sneak in.
I just thought I was, you know, bent.
So humble. I'm sure your fans are all in Lab 44, so why not head there?
Design and prototype constructed to spec. Yaw. Looks like the volunteers entered the lab.
Oh, about time. Test volunteer, please enter the chamber. With haste!
Where do I get the impossible tasks? Toughen it up the saber units. That'll happen. Well, at least watching it fail is enjoyable.
Thank you.
Zanzo isn't letting me go home until I fix this bug causing the barriers over there. But I shouldn't be complaining. At least I'm not getting shot at to test my results.
You must be the test subject Mr. Zanzo mentioned. Please proceed. And don't worry, all insurance paperwork will be handled after the test.